Hey guys, thanks for joining us today. It's Brad here at Doogie's Dugout. You're probably wondering, man, what the heck is he opening up here football for? Well, some of you guys probably don't know, well, most of you guys don't know that I'm a season ticket holder for the Indianapolis Colts. So I do have season tickets. I'm a big football fan. I've just never collected football cards. So I have here the hot new release from Target, the Mega Box from Panini Prism. I don't have one box. I don't have two Mega Boxes, but I have three. So I'm going to open up two of them. Lucas said he wants to open up one. So I'm going to open up two. Lucas, which one do you want to open up?
Since I'm left-handed, I pick the left.
This one? Okay. Yeah. So Lucas is going to open up that one. I'm going to rip these two real quick. I've had people tell me I should sell them, make double my money, but Curious Cat for me has really got me wondering if I can pull something real nice out of this. You guys know the drill. You guys know what's in here. You guys know who we're looking for. I'm mostly baseball. When it comes to football, I'm mostly fantasy football, mostly going to the games, but huge Colts fan. Like I said, I've been a season ticket holder since 2003. So, here's the odds. You guys probably want to read that or not. Pause the video, whatever. Actually, it's not odds. It's just letting you know what's in there that we could pull. I'm hoping to pull one of those checker, checkers, or there's fireworks in here. You guys know what to look for, what we're looking for. But we're guaranteed at least one auto or mem card. I don't see a thick pack in here, so maybe we got an auto. Maybe not. I don't know. But just eyeballing it, I don't think we have a thick pack. If we did, well, maybe we do. Maybe it's this one. Yeah, here's the thick one here. So it looks like maybe if we do get an auto, maybe it's an auto patch. I'll save that one for last. But let's get ripping. And right off the bat, we have a Kirk Cousins, Hardy Nickerson, Josh Palmer, and we have a silver of Kenyon Drake. So I think we'll get a couple of these per box. I think that's what the box said. Let's see. One autograph or mem card, three silver. So we get three of those, and then two mega box exclusive rookie pink prisms. So we get two rookie pink prisms. So be on the lookout for those, I guess. But I guess this is the hot item right now for NFL. Byron Jones, looks like we have a pink. DeMarcus Lawrence, Trey Nixon. And our pink is Chase Claypool. Okay. We got another pink. Akeem Hicks. J.K. Dobbins, Smith, whatever, and we have from Carolina Panthers, it is a rookie, Tommy Trimble. All right. I haven't seen too much of this pulled, just because, from Target anyway, just because it's kind of a new release. George Kittle, and these were hard to get. Darius Slayton, Patrick Jones, and we have a hype of CeeDee Lamb. Apparently we won't get any numbered cards, but looking for that auto. We're getting that pink QB. Man, these are bent. Chase Young, we got the GOAT. Who's the GOAT, Lucas?
Greatest of all time.
All right, who is it?
Tom Brady.
Well, I think it's Peyton Manning. But we all have our own opinions. Los Angeles Chargers, Joe Montana, Steve Young, you know, Jared Cook. But, I mean, Tom Brady is, let's all face it, he is the GOAT. But being a Colts fan, it's hard to be, not to be biased. Robert Woods, Calvin Ridley, Dow for the Colts, and our silver, it's a Cowboy, Michael Gallup. So, kind of a boring box so far. These were $60 a piece. We got another pink, Myles Garrett, Devin Singletary. Hey, we got a Zach Wilson. That's a good one. Let's leave that one up. This one's a San Francisco 49er, not a rookie, Nick Bosa.
You got another pink. You were only...
Well, we're guaranteed two pinks that are rookies. And so far we have one that's a rookie. So we're still getting guaranteed at least one more. Javon Kearse, Ian Thomas, Felipe Franks, and we have a rookie. And this might be our last pink. It's a rookie for the Giants, Kadarius Toney.
It feels like you get a pink for every pack.
Yeah. Maybe, maybe not. This one feels thicker too. Rich Gannon, Devin Bush, Kadarius Toney. Oh, that's why. We got another CeeDee Lamb. Oh, this one's a different. This one's a different insert, though. And then we got a kid reporter. Lucas, do you want to be the kid reporter at the Super Bowl of 2021?
No.
No, why not?
Because I'm more into baseball.
Okay, but it says you can be a kid reporter for the 2021 Super Bowl.
Well, that's 2021.
Yeah. That already happened, bro. All right, here's our patch card. Here is our patch. Could be signed. Jimmy Garoppolo. Tommy Tremble. We'll pull from the back. Here's our last silver. Laremy Tunsil. And our patch will be PJ. Who's PJ?
I don't know.
Ooh, maybe not PJ, but... And Stevenson, rookie. Not the rookie Patriot we wanted, but... Hey, he's holding the ball. He's running with it, so that's cool. So we got that. We got one more box. I'm going to rip open, then Lucas is going to take over. So kind of bummed it wasn't an auto, but I heard these are kind of hard to pull an auto anyway. I'm not really expecting to pull bangers out of this, I guess, just because... I guess all of the people who's reported saying they haven't pulled much. Man, I don't know which one. Let's just rip.
Maybe it's an auto.
We got a kid reporter again. Are you sure you don't want to be a kid reporter? For last year's... Oh, we do. We have an auto. We have an auto. It's right here.
How do you know?
Because it's backwards. Bro, I'm saving that one for last. LaVisca Chenault Jr. is the hype. Kid reporter.
What if it was a Tom Brady auto?
What if it was a Mac Jones auto? Or, and bro, we got a patch too. That dude, we got an auto and a patch? Bro. Corey Davis and the silver. Bro, I'm saving these two for the last. Okay. Nice box here. I'd say, right? Tyrann Mathieu, Daniel Jones, Jalen Waddle. Hey, Justin Fields in the silver. Nice. That's a good one. So we got Zach Wilson, rookie. We got Justin Fields in the silver. This might be a hot box here. Aaron Donald. Levi, and then we got Dalvin Cook in the silver. John Brown, Jalen Hurts, there's that Stevenson rookie, and Will Fuller the fifth in the pink. I think that was our first pink, wasn't it? I think so. There's Chenault Jr. again, Peters, Jalen Camp, and we have Gary Brightwell in the pink rookie. Hey, we got a Colt on front. Who's the GOAT? Who's the GOAT?
For you, Peyton Manning.
That's right. Don't forget it. Alvin Kamara. We got Marcus Peters in the pink. Aaron Rodgers, Emmett Smith. We have Travis Jr. for the Jaguars. Never heard of him. Okay. That's our rookie, though. I think I'd heard of him. If coming from the Jags, you know, the Colts play him twice a year. Travis Etienne Jr.? Etienne? I don't know. Damian Harris. Whoa, what's this black? There's something back here. Derrick Brown. Micah Parsons. That's a good one. And Dalvin Cook Brilliance. Not sure how hard that is to hit, but it's different. All right, last pack until we get into our two hits that we got. We got two hits.
Yeah.
Jake Plummer, Odell Beckham Jr. Man, why do they got to flip these around every other time? Eric Stokes and Justin Simmons in the pink. All right, I'm going to go with the patch first. Let's go this way here. The Baltimore Ravens, and it's Rashad Bateman, rookie, okay, in the pink, and our auto, looks like we got an auto too here, our auto is a Dallas Cowboy, uh-oh, who is it, is it going to be Simi Fehoko? It's a rookie.
Fehoko.
Simi Fehoko. With a lot of curve. But hey, we got an auto and a patch. That's in that box. Okay. All right, guys. I'm going to clear the table, so do some laundry here. And that way I can clear this up for Lucas. Hold on for a second.
And we're back. So it's me, Lucas, opening this box.
Last box.
Yep, the last box. Maybe we'll get some last box magic.
So I'm going to do a recap once we're done here.
Yeah.
The three mega boxes here.
Okay. Let's see if there's any thick packs.
We'll just go ahead and open them, Lucas.
Okay. First pack. Okay. I think you open them like this.
Well, you don't want to expose the back because that's where the hit is.
Oh, then like this maybe?
Yeah, like that. I can do it.
But don't turn. Yeah, there you go. Turn it around.
Okay.
I'm gonna open these up so that way Lucas has a good. So we don't slow the channel up.
Yeah, because I've never opened basketball cards.
Basketball? Broson.
Football.
You wanted to open these up.
I'm getting mixed up because... why is this on my finger?
Okay, just go ahead and go.
Okay. We have, on the back, we have a silver. It's Justin Jefferson. First silver. On to the next pack.
Open up from behind. There you go.
So you see the front. Okay. Bo Jackson,
awesome.
Oh, I didn't know he was super good.
Well, you don't recognize that name in baseball?
Oh.
He played 2 sports.
Oh, yeah, I remember him. Matt Ryan, Travis Antini Jr., and the silver is Jaylion Darden. Okay, on to the next pack. Oh, okay. Oh, I see a pink in here.
Okay.
Khalil Mack, Traquan Smith, and
Patrick Surtain.
And then here's the pink.
Derek Carr.
Okay, pink goes right there. Next pack. Okay. DJ Chark Jr. And then we have James Harrison, Quinn Meaners, and then we have new recruits, Mac Jones. It's Mac Jones. That's what
you got a Mac Jones?
Yeah, it's what we were looking for, right?
Oh. Sweet. It's not, I mean, it's a rookie, but it's an insert rookie.
Yeah.
Okay. We just need some ink on that now.
Oh, there's another pink. Jalen Reagor, Christian
McCaffrey,
Anthony Schwartz, and, Patrick Jones II.
Okay.
Okay, next pack. I keep almost forgetting to do it like that because of the good card in the back. Matthew Stafford. Okay. We have Brian Sipe, Brevin Jordan, and Nick Chubb. Okay. We have
LaDainian Tomlinson.
Okay. Ronald Jones II. We have Tutu Atwell.
Tutu, did you toot?
No.
Oh. Oh, that was his name. Okay.
Aaron Donald is the pink. Bruh. There's, like, nothing left of that pack. Tyler Higbee. And then we have Young Ho Koo. Jeremiah?
Good luck with that one. What's his name?
Jeremiah Owusu. Koremoa.
Okay. Koremoa. Okay.
And then we have...
Try that one.
Why me? I'm only in third grade. Imer Smith Marcetti. Oh,
okay. A for effort.
Yay. Why are you grading my work? It's school's out. Ed Oliver.
Joe Burrow. Cool.
Okay. Joe Burrow. Oh, there's some there. And then we have Justin Fields.
Hey, Justin Fields again.
And we have a fireworks, Justin Herbert.
Okay.
And no one needs that.
You don't want to be the kid reporter?
Of last year?
Okay.
I need a time machine that goes backwards in time. Not even Albert Einstein has invented that.
All right, last pack. This one has our relic mem card.
Yeah, it should. Yeah, it's in there.
Wonder if it's autographed.
AJ Brown. Okay, there it is. It's right there. Okay, I'll save that for after this final card.
Hey, who's the last one? Silver. T.Y. Hilton, bro.
T.Y. Hilton.
Come on. You know better.
Oh, wait. That's a normal card. Okay, and here it is. Right behind Gary Brightwell, we have PJ11.
Okay, keep going. Just turn it over.
Okay. It is a
Kyle Pitts.
Kyle Pitts.
All right, cool. Now here's our recap for the three boxes. We had the Kyle Pitts just now.
Yep.
We had a Justin Fields regular rookie. We had the Justin Fields in the silver. We had the Zach Wilson in the rookie. We had Simi Fioku. That's the autograph.
Yep.
For the Cowboys. So Cowboys fans, hit us up. If you're into this, what is he, a tight end? I'm guessing. I'm not sure if he plays tight end or what. And then we got Rashad Bateman for the Baltimore Ravens and the Stevenson rookie for the Patriots. So that's our three mega boxes for the Prism 2021. Leave a comment. Tell us what you thought. If you're interested in these, let us know, because they'll probably be maybe going for sale since I don't really collect football, but wanted to give it a try and see what it was all about. So hit us up. Give us a like, comment, subscribe.
Turn on post notifications so you get notified whenever we make a new video, and we'll see you all next time. Goodbye.